Pizza delivery for Slamicus. Down, boy, down! No pizza until we finish the investigation.
No pizza!
This is the police. Pull over at once.
Thanks for the help.
Pinkster? Is that you?
The duck?
Hey, guys. This is my oldest bud, Pinkster.
It's nice to see you all. I'm sorry. That's some kind of a speech impediment. Speech impediment. I can't talk right, huh?
Dux told us all about you. Well, he's actually never told us anything about you, but I'm sure he wanted to tell us about you, but he never got around to telling us.
Maybe if we gave Pinkster a chance, he could fill us in.
Old Cornfed and I grew up in the same orphanage.
We were the last to be picked.
Yeah, those were the good old days. Well, they weren't always good, but they were old.
It was down to one last couple. Since it was such a big decision, I suggested we flip a coin.
Heads, you get me. Tails, you get pink stuff.
It came up heads, Andy. The duck was the lucky one.
So, how long was it before you were chosen?
That would be... never.
No one ever adopted you?
It's okay. The important thing is you made it out. And now look at you. A super crime fighter.
Ah, shucks. Well, it's not easy keeping a great bird down.
You guys are sure lucky doing what you do. I wasn't so lucky finding my calling. I tried medical experiments, but things didn't quite work out. But I did learn one thing, and never give up your dream. So I became a cop.
Hey, that's great. I mean, look at you. You even look like one.
Thanks. Whenever I'm not sure of myself, I have a little trick to give me courage.
You found courage in a can?
All I gotta do is look at my can and say, I can do it. So I was wondering, if I can work with you guys and help you catch Stoney and Bugsy? After all, it was my fault they got away. You are the one in charge.
In charge? I'll have to think about it, and I do my best thinking over there. So, Ace, what do you say, old pal, old bud? By the way, did I ever tell you how much I really dig those ears?
I'm not sure if that's such a good idea.
But I can train them myself. By the time I'm done, it'll be like having two ducks around. No, maybe three.
Whoa. Now you're scaring me.
Look, Pinkster knows Stoney and Bugsy. He could be helpful. Please?
Well, against my better judgment...
Thanks. You won't regret it.
I think I already do.